Who would have thought that Outback, that I'll talk to you later, would change our lives forever? A few years later, here we are today, getting ready to start a new chapter in our life towards our forever future together. We was just a little teens, and we've grown and grew together closer and closer. Today, I'm so excited and happy, and I can't wait to be able to call you my wife. I'm so lucky and so blessed. I can't wait to see you and see what our future holds from saying I do. I love you with all my heart. Love, Cody.
Dear Cody, today is the day I've waited so long for. It is finally the day I've become your wife. Our story began 7 years ago with a simple I'll talk to you later. Who knew that such a common phrase would be the start of our forever? I'm so blessed I've spent the past 7 years with you, and even more blessed to be able to share the rest of my life with you. Because I have you, I know I'll always have someone to support me, love me, and someone to hold my hand through all of life's challenges. Today, I marry my best friend, soulmate, and true love. I love you with all my heart for my whole life, even when I'm grouchy, which we both know is more often than not. I can't wait to see you at the end of the aisle and finally say I do. Love, your very soon-to-be wife.
Gives the woman to be this bride of this man.
Her mother, father, my mom, and I.
Amen. With this ring?
With this ring.
I thee wed?
I thee wed.
With all my heart?
With all my heart.
Affections?
Affections.
And those in doubt?
And those in doubt.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit?
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amy, repeat after me. With these rings?
With this ring.
I do wed?
I do wed.
With all my heart?
With all my heart.
Affections?
Affections.
And endure?
And endure.
In the name of the Father?
In the name of the Father.
And the Son?
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit?
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
As a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, according to the laws of the state of West Virginia, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor and the privilege to pronounce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Cody Neal.
Nothing else I'd rather do. Or a sweet addiction I'm caught up in. Here's flower girl Addison Neal. Come on up here, young lady. Make some noise for her family. Here's groomsmen, Julie Mullins and Greg Angel. Make some noise, show us some love. Jessica Mullins and Sierra Hodges, your bridesmaids. Family, this time, if you would please stand to your feet. Make some noise, show some love for the new Mr. and Mrs. Cody and Amy Neal.
Love you all. romantic.
Yeah.
All right. Who mentioned marriage first? Who is more likely to be running late? Who spends more time on social media? Who is more likely to get a speeding ticket? Who loses things the most? Who loses things the most? Who is the messiest? Who is more likely to use up all the hot water? Who will determine the next vehicle you buy? Who is more likely to use the bedroom floor as their personal laundry basket? Who is more likely to burn the house down cooking dinner? With that being said, who will be making dinner every night? Just saying, if you go visit, you might want to eat before you go over. Who is more stubborn? Who is more likely to hog the covers? Who spends the most money? Whose friends will be over to visit more? Who is the pickiest about where you eat out? Who is the best dancer? Yeah, we'll find that out here shortly. Who is the biggest baby when they get sick?
Our Cody's over there.
Who is the first to apologize after an argument? Aww. What's up there, Cody?
He's always
right. I answer this one carefully. People are watching. Who has the craziest family? And lastly, who do you love more than anything in the world? Amy, hold his shoe up. You love him, remember? Him, her, hold his shoe up. You love him. You love him. What do you love? Okay, maybe you don't. I don't know. Let's give a big round of applause.